you ever went to use your spray oil and the can just kind of sounds empty? Or you tried to use it, but nothing came out? Come with me. I'll show you what to do. First, you'll need a spray bottle. We'll need a couple of cloves of garlic. Smash them and take the peels off. Insert your herbs and garlic. Don't have to use it if you can have it just plain. Pour your olive oil in. Add water to that. Put your top on. If you're infusing it with herbs like I did, let it sit for a couple hours. And there you have it.